A very good morning to all. My name is B. Sharad Babu, working as Associate Professor in Mathematics Department at Siddhartha Institute of Science and Technology, Puttur. If you watch first time this video, please subscribe my channel. Now today I am going to discuss about the probability of random variables. First you see the definition of random variable. Random variable, it is a real number associated with the outcome of an experiment, that is called random variable. It is denoted by capital X. It is subset of sample space to real number. So here X denotes the random variable. For example, if tossing two coins simultaneously, then we get the sample space S equals head, head to tie, tie head, and tie. So there are total four outcomes. What is the definition of sample space? The sample space, it is a set of all possible outcomes of an experiment. If tossing two coins, we have total four possible outcomes. So that is head, head to tie head, and tie. So here X denotes the number of heads. If we take X equals to 0, the number of outcomes is only tie. If take X equals to 0, that means X equals 0 means no heads, getting no heads. So here only one possible outcome, that is head. Therefore P of X equals to 0, that means probability of getting no head, or P of 0 equals 1/4. By the definition of probability, we have P of 0 equals 1/4. So probability, definition of probability is the number of favorable cases by total number of cases. So here the number of favorable cases is only 1. Here outcome is only 1. By total number of cases is 4. So probability of X equals 0 is 1/4. Next, if we take X equals to 1, then the outcomes are only head tie and tie head. So number of possible cases is 2. Therefore, P of X equals 1. That means probability of getting one head. So here possible cases is 2. 2/Total number of cases is 4, that is 2/4, which is equals to 1/2. Now if we take X equals to 2, the outcomes are only one case, that is head. Therefore P of X equals to 2, that means probability of getting only head, getting two heads. So probability value is 1/4. Number of favorable cases is only 1. By total number of cases is 4. That is 1/4. So therefore X is called a random variable defined over the sample space. The probability distribution of the random variable is here X values are 0, 1, 2, and its corresponding probabilities are 1/4, 1/2, and 1/4. So total is 1, because of total probability is always equals to 1. So here P of x is called the probability distribution function. Thank you for watching my video.